How to draw
to that after the dress.
So now that you have the dress finished and the wings and the wand, you want to throw in the hair. Now I'm going to go with blonde hair because I like fairies with blonde hair. No offense if you have a different color of hair, but I love fairies with blonde hair. I think it really pops it off. Not so you want to get a piece. Start coloring in her skin. Yeah. You color in her skin all the way.
Add a bit of color, and there you go. This has been Katie Boo on How to Draw a Fairy.
Thank you so much for watching.
Goodbye.